Elecjet is running a crowdfunding campaign at Indiegogo for its new power bank product named Elecjet Apollo Ultra. Elecjet is claiming that its 10,000 mAh power bank Apollo Ultra can get a full charge at 100 watts of power in just 27 minutes with the help of the revolutionary graphene tech. So it will be the world's fastest charging power bank. With a USB-C and USB 3.0, we can charge two devices at once and can charge Apollo Ultra while it charges a device. According to Elecjet, Apollo Ultra lasts over 2,500 charging cycles. That is almost 7 years of daily use. Graphene technology allows for fast charging without straining the battery. Graphene is the revolutionary new material made from a single layer of graphite. Each sheet of graphene is 1 atom thin, arranged in a hexagonal honeycomb, giving it superpowers. It is one of the lightest and strongest materials available on Earth, 200 times lighter and 6 times stronger than steel. But what really makes graphene a game changer is its ability to conduct electricity. It is the most efficient conductor that perfectly distributes heat, making it perfect for keeping cool during fast charging. From Indiegogo campaign, we can get the Elecjet Apollo Ultra power bank for $65. But since it is a crowdfunding campaign, there is no guarantee of getting the product, and the shipping will start from January 2022 only. Though the specifications of the product are looking good, many people raise questions about the possibility of achieving it. Because currently we are not seeing any major graphene batteries in the market, it is unknown how Elecjet is going to achieve this extraordinary performance. And currently, the large-scale production of graphene is also a difficult thing.